Welcome to Sellcore. I want to show you one of our powerful marketing solutions called listing marketing. It's over here on the left-hand side when you log into Sellcore. Listing marketing gives you the ability to send out listings to your clients by text and email and send them right back to your website every single time. This is a great way to get your clients back to your website to view those listings. Okay. Now, how does it work? First, up here, you have the My Actives, the Solds, and Search All Listings. Okay. So that's one thing. You also have the filters over here on the right hand side. Okay. And then filter more results. Once you find the listing that you're looking for, you can either click on the share here or right on the map. You can click on the little share tool here as well. Now, once you click on that, you have the contact management integration with your CRM. That's right. You just put in your client's name. And if you're wanting to send them a text of the listing, you simply click on their mobile number. If you want to send an email, you simply click on the email and then you click on select contact, and that will email or text your client, whichever you choose. All right, so I can just click on select, presto, and click again. If I want to send them a text of the listing at the same time, presto. That's it. Very quick, very easy. All right, so once that happens, it goes right to your client's inbox or message on their mobile phone with details of the property. And if they want to view more information, they click here. This gives them your contact information and a link to click on that goes right back to your website. Now, the beauty here is this gives them all the photos with the photo rotator. It gives them the contact form here on the right-hand side. And again, all of your contact information. Now they can, if they really like this property, they can save it right in real time, right over to their saved properties in their saved properties account. Okay. If they scroll down, they can get more additional information on the property. They can see it on the map and they can get the mortgage calculator as well. Now, if they're really liking this property or want to show their friends and family, they can share with their friends and family on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, or send this as an email referral over to their friends and family with this little tool here, the little share tool. Okay, so these are some great ways for you to, again, generate additional referrals from your clients and driving them right back to your website and asking them to register on your site. And again, that lead then falling right into your Sellcore CRM, contact management system. Okay, another great thing at this is this drives them right over to the property search, right? Which is the full data set, all integrated right with your MLSs that you belong to in real time with all inventory. Okay. Also, again, remember it all is integrated open houses as well. Again, if they like the property, boom, they go right over to their saved properties and there they are right there for them to view, right? Now, the nice thing is if they do like that property and they save it into their account, that falls right back into the CRM. And on the dashboard, you'll see that I saved the properties here, right? Now, when you click on the client record, you click on save listings. All the listings that they're saving are right here. All right. So this is giving you in real time information about exactly what properties your clients are interested in so that you have feedback to get back to them on scheduling showings of those properties. Again, I highly recommend setting your clients up for saved searches, okay? This is the ability for you to send out listings updates to your clients by text and email with specific configured criteria that you are setting up for them or that they are setting up themselves. All right, so again, they can set themselves up or you can. Again, we have a training video on listing alert setup that I recommend you taking a look at on that. All right, so again, this is the listing alerts tab. Get over there, start using that tool, and use it to get your clients back to your website and generate those referrals. All right, and a great way for you to start marketing your website to your clients, and a great way for you to start communicating through to them through the text listing alerts channel. Okay, it's extremely important and extremely effective, and your clients will love it. Thank you for using Sellcore, and make it a great day.